A man is dead in North County following an early morning car accident.
It happened shortly before 2 this morning near Ferguson. The driver had just gotten off 270 when he slammed into a light pole at New Hall's Ferry in Pershaw. He was the only person in the passenger seat, in the passenger vehicle. It's not yet known if the slick roads played a role in the fatal accident.